One evening, while Jesus and the disciples were eating, a woman arrived with a special gift for Jesus. She had come out of a heart of love and devotion to give one of her most precious possessions. In a beautiful act of worship, she anointed his feet with oil. Jesus described this act by saying, "She has done a beautiful thing to me. She has done what she could, and she has anointed my body beforehand for burial. Truly, I say to you, whenever the gospel is proclaimed in the whole world, what she has done will be told in memory of her." This is not the only time in the Bible that the faith, service, sacrifice, and devotion of a woman is honored. Throughout the Bible, we see women playing crucial roles in the kingdom of God, roles that are unique to their abilities, personalities, and gifts. We hear Jesus speak kind, tender-hearted words like, "Take heart, daughter, your faith has made you well." The women's ministry of CFC seeks to help women become committed followers of Christ who are living out their crucial role in the kingdom of God. We strive to do this through connection events, mentoring relationships, and Bible studies. As 2020 brought changes in the way that CFC's women gathered together, it did not bring changes to the heart of our vision. Connection events like picnics and fireside chats gave women an opportunity to gather safely. The fall Bible study was offered at CFC, online, and in home gatherings. Women were diving into the Bible in community online, at the church, and in homes throughout Lancaster. As we continue in 2021, 11 pairs of women have launched into a year of mentoring as faith and devotion is passed on to a younger generation. Through these connection events, mentoring relationships, and Bible study, the women's ministry of CFC will continue to help ladies become committed followers of Christ. We are strengthening and empowering every generation to serve the Lord, helping women to use their God-given abilities and gifts to serve the Lord by being a Bible study host, mentoring a younger woman, working on the writing and research team, planning new events, and so many more opportunities. If you would like to learn more about attending a women's ministry event, joining our upcoming study through Philippians, or serving on a leadership team, send an email to women@communityfellowship.com. Together, we will strive to have the Lord Jesus say about each of us, "She has done a beautiful thing, and what she has done will be told in memory of her."